The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
PlayStation.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet. My death. The crash. The attack. My death. Trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different, as if changing. This world is becoming part of me, infecting my mind, my memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope. Choice is to keep fighting, to keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle before the cycle breaks me.
Right back there.
No way.
It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Right. The ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down, please! Death's not listening!
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
Beats me.
To the depths with you!
How many arms you got?
Beast!
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Oh, creature!
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
PlayStation.
Kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, yet you do not fully understand it. driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. But you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here.
Thank you.